There was panic among the school teachers of Natchez Sanjar Church of Uganda Primary School in Kawanda, Wakiso District, when it clocked 11 a.m. without seeing some of the pupils for a certain school within the area who were meant to sit from their center. The head teacher was spotted making endless calls.
Yes,
2 hours after the exams had started, that's when some pupils were brought in by a motorcyclist who said was still fetching more pupils since they were coming from far. In Kampala, by 7 in the morning, the school head teachers had converged at Kawempe Police Station, Jinja Road Police Station, among other police stations, to pick the exams before they would distribute them to several schools in the city. School head teachers confirmed that the exams were brought in earlier compared to the previous years. Before 9 a.m., the pupils were already in the exam rooms, eager for the first paper. They did mathematics in the morning and social studies in the afternoon.
The KCC has brought the exams in time, actually before time, because they have got enough invigilators and the supervisors and the scouts are there. There's no problem. The examination process is going on very well.
Over 670,000 pupils from across the country sat for their primary leaving examinations today. In Barara, a total of 10,682 pupils from 183 centers have commenced writing their primary leaving exams. According to leaders, so far the process is going on well, although the Barara District RDC noted that UNEP did errors of parking papers that don't match up the registered candidates at Boma Primary School.
We visited Boma Ground, where we have found a registration of 38 candidates doing the exams. A package of exams was labeled to contain 40 exams, and in doing the actual counting, it was found out there were only 39.
The deputy resident district commissioner was, however, not happy with UNEB.
I think this is also something that the UNEB should address next time. Why label a wrong number of papers within the package? Because that one can create suspicion.
Schools in Bihari Division, like Kishasha and Robi Uyenje Primary School, there were delays in the afternoon paper due to rain. However, candidates who talked to Urban TV hope for the best.
We have so far done mathematics and it has been good. And everything that was there we had revised and we had learnt them. And I hope that I will get good marks.
Expect a distinction because this paper was fair.
Report by Halton Kagure for Urban TV.